I wanted to share my take on the new anime film Bubble that's on Netflix right now because I specialized in astronomy in college, and this film made me think of concepts in theoretical physics such as the bubble string theory, and I saw online that nobody has spoken about this yet, so I wanted to share. Viewer discretion is advised. Bubble is directed by Tetsuro Araki, who also made Attack on Titan and Death Note. After finding that out, I did see a resemblance in the animation style with AOT, like how the characters' faces were drawn. However, at first it gave me Your Name and Weathering with You vibes. I was surprised it wasn't made by the same creator because it shares very similar animation style. It's so beautiful and picturesque. Bubble takes place in a dystopic Tokyo after a catastrophic natural disaster of mysterious bubbles wreaked havoc on the city. After the city was abandoned, different groups of young boys took over to play a game of parkour. As the movie progresses, a strange and mystifying female character, Uta, emerges. It's strange to give this character a gender because we find out that she's not human, but in fact she's a bubble. We find out that she comes from a different bubble realm that somehow collided with the human world. This movie made me immediately think of string theory and the idea that our universes are made up of bubbles. According to space.com, string theory is the idea in theoretical physics that reality is made up of infinitesimal vibrating strings, smaller than atoms, electrons, or quarks. According to this theory, as the strings vibrate, twist, and fold, they produce effects in many tiny dimensions that humans interpret as everything from particle physics to large-scale phenomena like gravity. Think of it this way. Our universe is made up of musical, vibrating rubber bands. If you stretch a rubber band and you twang it, it creates a vibrating noise. This is what some theoretical physicists believe our universe is made up of. That inside all of the atoms in the universe, there are these vibrating rubber bands. We're all made up of high vibrations. Just like how in the film Bubble, Uta has a gift of singing high frequency notes.
Uta.
Albert Einstein's theory of general relativity says that gravity is a force that warps space-time around massive objects. His theory pictures the universe as a giant soap bubble. String theory says there's a multiverse of other bubble universes out there. When two universes collide, it can form another universe. That's what string theorists believe is what caused the Big Bang. Two bubbles colliding to form our universe. These physicists wonder if it's possible to travel to another universe. They theorize that this could be possible with the creation of a wormhole, kind of like a black hole or a portal that connects two universes together. Just like the wormhole that was in the film, that wormhole connected the bubble universe and the human universe. Bubble string theory is a very radical idea, and I think the film Bubble is a beautiful rendition of the very possibility of colliding bubble universes becoming true due to the magical power of love.